to hell. Stairway to hell. That's hilarious.
Ah! Oh, oh, what? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I gotta go that way.
We're gonna be playing Poppy Playtime. It's a horror game. Came out pretty recently. Not pretty recently, but it came out a while ago. I wasn't able to play it because I didn't have my setup ready. I was gonna play some Fortnite today with the boys, but yeah, having some internet problems once again. So we're gonna play a horror game today. All right, let's see how we go here. Chapter 1. Holy shit. As an ex-employee of Playtime Co., you finally return to the factory many years after everybody within disappeared. Look at this fucking weirdo. Whoa.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
It's a bit out of sync here.
Poppy Playtime!
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect! Thank you!
Her hair is dirty and won't come out when you brush it, and smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl. Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created,
this is so
is now
nicely done.
Tours at just $2.99 a person.
Wow.
An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't.
What? Oh. Oh. Shit's about to get real. Everybody thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. Will do. Whoa. Escape to pause. Oh, look at this place. Welcome. Tab to view items. Tab. That's settings. Tab. Okay. Well, we just look it through there, I guess. Put them in here, right? Let's play up that TV. Oh, it does.
Hi, my name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities.
And okay.
That's one of the more tame aspects of our security system.
The fuck do you
no
mean?
Spoilers.
What?
So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Alright. See ya. I can't leave. Ah! Little train. Cool. Boogie bot. Got some boogie bots. Do we got some money in here? No. Alright. Not really much to do in this room, so head over to this other one. Staff only. It's a little toy there. Okay. Little passcode. Whoa. Poppy wants to play. Poppy can fucking leave me alone. Eat healthy like brawn. Okay, so is there something we gotta look at here? Hold on. Green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red. Alright. Hold on a sec. Oh, I'm a genius. Hello? Control room? There's a tape recorder here. Aha! Let's see here. Grab pick. Tighten the straps. Alright. Hold both cannons. Pull trigger to fire. Pull again to retract. Hold to grip onto objects. Ah. Only fire at small objects / handles. Do not fire at coworker. This may cause injury. Okay. Wire is conductive. Use for wiring. Rewiring, I mean. Thank you. I sure will. How do I get it? Alright, do I get it? Do I get it? Do I get it? Yeah. Alright. I've got one hand. Pull down to pull down objects. Alright. Oh. Can I go past? Can I go in there? Oh. Oh. Hi. Who the hell are you? High five. I'm sorry, buddy. I'll high five you another time. What just moved? Oh! I got a key. Why did that happen? Remember, do be kind to others, show up on time, not hide behind doors to scare. Don't stay past 8. Don't misuse company time, don't tamper, don't enter innovation. Oh, well, you see, buddy. That's where I disobey. Oh! Holy shit. Alright, where do I gotta go now? This way? I think. Right? Right. Ugh. Power is back on, baby. And oh no. Where is he? Who is he? Huggy Wuggy. Well, Huggy Wuggy's fucking gone, so. That's not good, is it? Make a friend. Oh! No! No! He's alive! Fuck that. He's in here, isn't he? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Is that- ah! Is that time where I get a fucking flashlight? Whoa. Whoa. Hello? Remember to take breaks. What? Ah, ah, ah. Whoa. That doesn't sound good. What is this? Oh, I see. Alright, alright. We're gonna have to jump down, are we? So we gotta, ah. That's mine, thank you. So, huh? I need both hands for that one. Alright. Ah, the green stuff up there. Gotcha. Alright. Now I need to find the red one, right? Is it there? Is that it? Is that the one? Hold on. That has to be it, right? Fuck yeah! Put that shit in. Woo! So there's my other hand, right? So I gotta bring that back this way. Oh yeah. And that- oh. Oh, okay. I got it. Woohoo! I got two hands, bitch! Link it. There we go. Oh, I gotta crawl in here, don't I? Whee! Oh shit! This way, right? Shit. Let's do that again. I know what to do now. Get that down here, come over down here. And then... whoa, we're moving. Oh! Ah! Shit! What with the fuck? Oh, gross, 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 gross. I'm out. Okay. Nobody leaves without a toy. Alright, well I'm gonna have to make a toy, huh? Okay. Okay. Something's a little off here. It's not working, is it? There we go. Here's a circuit. Get that going. Oh shit. Hmm. Ah! Whoa. Sort of Spider-Man-ing here. Ow. Okay. Yes! Woohoo! Let's make ourselves a toy! Let's make ourselves a toy! Is it working? No, it's not. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's bring this bad boy in here. Get a toy, here we go. Bring this one in, here we go. He's fucking looking at me. Hey. My toy. I made a friend, guys. Check it out. And he's mine. Alright. Let's go put him in here. Yay! I did it. To hell. Stairway to hell. That's hilarious.
Ah! Oh. Oh, what? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I gotta go that way! I don't know how he didn't kill me yet! Go, 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 go! Oh shit! Oh, he's coming after me! Go, go, go! Oh, stop chasing me! Oh, come this way! I don't like this! Oh! No, I don't like this! Go, go, go! Oh, shit! Run faster! For fuck's sake! Oh, no! Ah, it's right behind me! Huggy Wuggy, no! Oh god! Oh shit! Oh god! Oh shit! Oh god! I don't know where to go! Oh, go go go! Oh, turn back! Stop! No! I'm going forward. He's right behind me. Ah! Come on! Go down! Come on! Come on! Come on! Oh shit!
Holy shit! It's a puppy. Oh my god. I didn't think I was gonna survive that. No, run, stop, go turn around, go back. What is this place? What the shit? What is this place? What? It's the poppy doll? What?
You opened my case.
Yeah, I did. Was that bad? What? Chapter 1. That was scary. That was good. That was a good first chapter. I'm just wish it was longer, to be honest. This music is a fire. God damn. Alright, so there's no more chapters. That's it. That's fine. Thanks for watching chapter 1 of Poppy Playtime. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, put on those notifications on, so you never miss a video. Did I say mess? I meant miss. Never miss a video. Don't miss a video. If you miss a video, I'm coming after you. I'm gonna come after you. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching.